Some genetic conditions greatly increase a person's risk of developing a gastrointestinal cancer. Two of these conditions are Lynch syndrome and familial adenomatous polyposis, or FAP.
Both of these conditions are relatively rare, but Lynch syndrome is more common than FAP. We discuss both of these conditions in this section.